Hey guys, I'm here today with a friend.
I'm Tristan, I'm the friend.
he's also a Mountain Dew enthusiast, so I have an exciting flavor today that isn't an American flavor, so I wanted to bring in another specialist.
Someone who's another American to talk about non-American things.
Exactly, so I wanted to bring him in because it's a kind of a, not an American flavor, and I thought it'd be fun to kind of partner up and review it together. So today's flavor, hailing from New Zealand, is Mountain Dew, Passion Fruit Frenzy. I cannot see the camera. I'm using a phone currently, so we're hoping that this is in frame and in clarity. So it's a passion fruit flavor. You a fan of passion fruit?
You know, I can never actually tell what actually a passion fruit tastes like. So it's in like everything,
yes.
But I'm never for sure what a passion fruit flavor is.
I agree. I couldn't tell you. But as you can see on the can, we got the old school Mountain Dew logo spelled out. And then it just says Passion Fruit Frenzy with a citrus flair.
Oh, it actually says full on Mountain Dew. It doesn't say the MTN Dew.
Yeah.
That's almost weird to see.
Yeah, the label in the back here is even like different.
Oh. I mean, yeah, it's from New Zealand, so.
Got flavor with a U because, you know, contains caffeine. I don't know. Imported ingredients. So I don't know. There's nothing like this that the American flavors have ever really done. So I'm curious how this.
I'm sure there's probably like some kind of like passion fruit blended into something. Because again, there's been somebody like just mixed like tropical and other flavors like that. So,
yep.
So probably in a fountain.
If you want, we can open it up and we can get going.
Here we have the color pour.
Pour for you.
So this is what? More of an orange?
Very golden looking color.
Yeah. There's something extremely unnatural about that. Like, Mountain Dew is usually, like, that liquid, like, neon green, yellow. Like, looks like a toxic waste. There is something about this that feels very unnatural.
So it's very golden. Like, very, almost, looks like kind of like sweet lightning in a coloring.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
I
would say a little bit more, a little darker than that. And a little bit more yellow versus, like, sweet lightning feels a little bit more orange.
Yeah, but very, very bright.
You know what? I know that smell.
Reminds me of like maybe pears or something. I don't.
It reminds me, you know, it's the passion fruit vitamin water.
Oh, not familiar.
I grew up drinking that a lot because I used to be athletic and I stopped. And I thought vitamin water was a good thing.
Yeah, it's just full of sugar. Just like soda.
Yeah, exactly. So I just went back to soda, I guess.
All right.
I guess, yeah, I mean, I guess that's that, anything that's somewhat passion fruity.
Reminds me of mango for some reason.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking as well. And that's what I think, because I think it's a lot of those, like, tropical blends where it's like passion fruit, mango, and tropical flavors.
It just reminds me of a mango flavor. I'm not really super familiar with what passion fruit normally would taste like. I guess this is passion fruit. I don't know.
Right. I mean, I think it's almost one of those generic tropical fruit flavors that you just slap the name on and people are like, ooh, passion fruit.
Certainly different.
I will say I'm actually surprised it's just as sweet as like, because you and I have both tried some of the ones like Japan-based and other ones where those are the less sweetened ones. They're almost more natural, or I shouldn't say natural.
Yeah,
they're less Americanized sweet.
Right.
This feels a lot like something I'd find, like, you know, at a 7-Eleven or something, like, on the shelf already in America. Or a little bit like, have you ever had, like, a European or Canadian Fanta?
No.
They're much more almost like juice versus, like, straight up soda. It's like someone took, like, an orange Fanta soda and mixed in some orange juice and went, there you go. Because I'm getting that, like, that juice.
Yeah.
Like, that tang, not tang, that film almost, like when you have, like, an orange juice or something.
No, I agree. So kind of like that with mango-y kind of flavoring.
I mean, does the can say anything about 0% juice or anything?
Not that I saw.
Yeah, okay.
So, Passion Fruit Frenzy, it's a mystery. It's an
enigma. What is passion fruit?
It's an enigma of flavors here, so. If you get a chance, they sell them online. You can get them imported. I think I paid like $8 for this, but I bought it with some other flavor, so, you know, the shipping was all together, but overall interesting, not terrible. I don't know, what do you think?
I mean, yeah, it's nice. I mean, I'm not sure if I'd want to spend $8 on a can. I mean, you have to have passion for this passion fruit. But, I mean, yeah, it's nice. However, you know what I haven't detected? I haven't really tasted dew in it.
No, not really. It kind of just tastes like its own passion fruit beverage.
Yeah.
Like, if it didn't come out of a Mountain Dew
can. Yeah, I never would have known it was a dew.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I need another one. I got to figure this out, but.
To the bank for all the money! Yeah, I guess there's not much more about this.
Yeah, so Passion Fruit Frenzy, New Zealand exclusive. Thank you for joining me.
Not a problem.
I'll be back with more videos, and I'll see you there.